So right here, I have an Instagram account that I no longer want. I don't really use it and never really enjoyed it. And I have a different Instagram account that I would rather use. So I'm going to delete this account. Now, there are a couple of options I have before I delete the account, and I recommend that you follow them if they pertain to you. First, make sure you're logged into Instagram. So there are two things you can do. You can actually disable your account temporarily, and this would be disabled until whenever you log in again, or you can delete it. But before you delete your account, I recommend going to instagram.com/accounts/remove/request/temporary. And this is because this panel offers you the chance to save your data. And before you delete your account, you might want to save a lot of the pictures that you have on Instagram or anything else that you have that you don't want to lose forever. And I'm going to put these URLs in the description box below, so look there so you don't have to type it all in. So over here on the left, click Privacy and Security. And page down. And click Request Download. And you'll want to request a download of your data. They'll send it to you and you'll have all your pictures and everything. You'll just want to wait until you get that email before you proceed further. So going back, if you do want to disable your account, this is where you do this. I'm going to delete this account. I don't want any of the data. So in order to actually delete the account, you go to instagram.com/accounts/remove/request/permanent. And you give your reason why you want to delete your account. And you'll want to look through these options and see which one pertains to you. For me, I'm just no longer interested in this account, so I'm just going to click something else. Here, you enter your password for your account so that Instagram can make sure that it's actually you that is deleting the account. Once you put your password in, click delete your account right here. And it shows here that my account will be deleted February 10th, 2021. I'm going to click OK because I want this to proceed. Here it says my account will be deleted on the 10th, and this is to give me time in case I change my mind or in case my account's been hacked by someone and they're actually trying to delete my account. Instagram gives me a month to sort of get back in gear, log into my account, and stop that process from happening. But I no longer want this account, so I don't plan on logging back in. So this is how you delete your Instagram account. You can also click these links and do it on your mobile device. Those links, again, are in the description box below. It's a little bit difficult of a process compared to removing an account on other social media networks, but this is how Instagram does it. I think it's a little more difficult than it needs to be. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and click the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. And thank you so much for watching.